Well, the bananas are so popular, even Elvis was in the stands last night. Top second with a runner on. Cole Dubit hits a blooper into right field, and that's going to bring the first run of the night. Florence took the lead 1-0. But the bunch responds in the bottom of the second. With runners on the corners, Connor Baszler goes back up the box, and Alex Rodriguez will come home to tie it up at one. Yes, we have a guy named A-Rod. Next inning, though, trouble. Wolves up 2-1. Joe Simone hits a screamer up the third baseline. Two runners come home to make it 4-1 Florence. Savannah made it interesting later on, but they slip against Florence, losing this one 6-5.